morning, dear students. Today I will teach you science, chapter number 10, being safe. So students, in this lesson we will learn about how to keep us safe from danger. That means we will learn about safety. What is safety? Safety means to stay away from danger. Okay, to keep safe, we have to follow some safety rules. Okay, to keep safe, we have to follow some safety rules. There are different safety rules that we must follow in different places, like on the road, in the bus, in the school, on the ground, at home, in the playground, likewise in the swimming pool. Likewise, there are so many places where we need to safety. Okay, so we have to follow some safety rules. Okay, there are different safety rules that in different places. So let's learn about one by one. On the road, what we need to safety? That means there are some rules. So let's see this rule one by one. Always walk on the pavement. Pavement means sidewalk. We should always walk on the side of the road. Now, what is the second safety rules? Cross the road at the zebra crossing. Likewise, have you ever seen this line on the road? That means this is zebra crossing. Now, next safety is do not play or run on the road. Okay, do not play on run or run on the road. If you play or run on the road, then what will happen? Accident. So we must follow these rules, obey traffic rules. There are some traffic rules also given. So we must obey these traffic rules. I will tell you about traffic rules in next topic. Always go out with elder and hold their hands. Okay, never go alone. Always go out with elders and hold their hands. Do not tease stray animals. Okay, do not tease any animals on the road. Now let's learn about more safety. See, in this picture, this boy is walking on the pavement. That means side a roadside. He is walking on the roadside. So with the help of this dummy time, that means here is given in activity, I will tell you about traffic rules, and you also know very well about traffic rules. Okay, there are three colors in a traffic signal. Which of them? First one is red, second one is yellow, and third one is green. So red light, what red light says? Red light says that stop. That means whenever red light will turn, all vehicle on the road will stop. Okay, yellow says wait. Okay, the yellow sign, yellow light says that wait. That means whenever this yellow light will turn on, then what all people stop. All people wait. Okay, all people wait till light green. ओके सो लास्ट वन इज ग्रीन. ग्रीन सेज गो. सो देयर इज अ पोएम ऑल्सो. रेड लाइट व्हाट डू यू से? आई से स्टॉप स्टॉप राइट अवे. यू ऑलरेडी लर्न इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास. ओके सो कलर दिस पिक्चर ऑफ द ट्रैफिक लाइट एंड राइट वॉच ईच वॉट ईच कलर स्टैंड्स फॉर. दैट मीन्स यू हैव टू कलर दिस ट्रैफिक सिग्नल. सो फर्स्ट वन फर्स्ट सर्कल वी हैव टू कलर रेड. सेकेंड वन वी हैव टू कलर येलो एंड ग्रीन वी विल हैव टू कलर. थर्ड वन वी विल हैव टू कलर ग्रीन. सो एंड देयर आर सम डिजाइंस गिवन. सो यू need to color this designs with black. And what does red light say? Stop. So write it here STOP stop. Yellow says wait. That means WAIT wait. And green says go. So spelling of go is yogo. Now let's learn about our next safety rules in the bus. In the bus we have to follow also some rules. What are these? Wait for the bus in a queue. Whenever in your school the school is over, then you have to make a queue and wait for your bus. Get into the bus when it's your turn and always gets into the bus when your turn will come. Do not get in or out of a moving bus. Okay, so do not get here and there of a moving bus, otherwise you may hurt. And now do not put your arm or head out of the bus. You didn't put your arm or head out of the bus. So read this topic, safety on the road and in the bus. And in the next video, I will taught you about more safety rules. So read this lesson. Thank you.